Now children, we did horizontal lines and vertical lines. I hope you all have practiced it. Okay, now today we are going to do slant line. So slant line means like this and this way, right? So now how we have to trace? Again, hold the pencil properly with two fingers and support of the thumb, and you have to start from the top, give a little press and trace on this dotted lines. This is one type of slant line and this is another type of slant line. Okay, in this way you have to complete your LS book page number 15 when you get the book. Can you see the slant lines? Yes, so you have to complete this page, and in HS book, handwriting book, you have to do the half part. This you have already done, now you have to do only this part. Okay, so this is tracing slant lines. Thank you.